Reolink app and scan the QR code on the camera.